What's up, comic book readers? Welcome to Too Many Comics. I'm your host, Eric, and today we are taking a look at a title published by DC Comics, Mr. Miracle. A 12-issue limited series bringing back Mr. Miracle, a character created in 1971 by legend artist Jack Kirby, and now written by Tom King and drawn by Mitch Gerads. The story opens with Scott Free, aka Mr. Miracle, being taken out of the hospital by his wife Big Barda. We learn that the world's greatest escape artist, Scott Free, tried to pull out the biggest trap no one has ever been able to escape from. Death itself. Using this as an explanation to his suicidal attempt, we will slowly discover how this superhero copes with war, PTSD, depression, all that trying to keep his family together. The entire story revolves around how Mr. Miracle is learning to escape these traumas and getting to a place he can actively choose. It is also a story about dualities, life and death, good and evil, reality and fiction. To this duality, King cleverly portrays the characters as broken and utterly human as possible in their everyday life instead of giving us a high adventure tale of superheroes. The 3x3 panel grid chosen to lay out the story and the very clipped writing format that King uses dictates the rhythm, allowing it to simulate the recovery process behind depression, where every step forward is made one day at a time, or in this case, one panel at a time. In a book that focuses on inner struggles and overall mental distress, it is worth highlighting the great work behind Gerard's art, especially when it comes to facial expressions. Even when wearing his mask, Mr. Miracle's emotions are clearly portrayed through the artwork. All in all, this comic will put you on a very deep journey and will come up with more questions than answers. If this video has given you a taste to look into Mr. Miracle, I highly encourage you to go to your local comic bookstore and dig down into it. Well, this is it for this video, and until next time, keep on reading.